of the California Product Stewardship Council. I think of a meeting that was held in an office in San Francisco where we had about 50 people from local hazardous waste programs in the Bay Area saying that we've got a problem. We've got an issue that needs to be resolved. We're spending millions of dollars dealing with materials that we can't afford to deal with, and we need to be able to deal with that in a systematic way. And that was the day that the California Product Stewardship Council was born. And there are a couple of people in this room that were here at that meeting, were there at that meeting. And I look back and say, so much has happened, so much has, it's unbelievable how much progress has been made. And I feel like I've made my contribution. It's time for others to make their contribution. And I think things are so much better now, and there's so much potential for the future. So I value the years I've spent with the Product Stewardship Council, and I know that the product stewardship will continue to advance further and further as we go forward. So thank you.